The folks at Detroit Electric have built a 282-horsepower electric monster out of a Lotus Elise. New fully loaded car tips the scales at 2,590 pounds. About 140 pounds less than the old Tesla Roadster, but a hefty 500 pounds more than the petrol-powered Elise. With the stick, the SP01 will bolt from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 3.7 seconds and press on to a limited top speed of 155 miles per hour.